these multiplicities and distinctions and differences that have given great difficulty to the old mind are actually through entering into their very essence, tasting and feeling their uniqueness, one might make a breakthrough to that common something that holds them together.
It might be true that there are 6 billion people in the world and counting. Nevertheless, what you do makes a difference.
The moment is not just a passing empty, nothing. With such fullness.